Hey guys, sorry about that. I hate when my capture card does that. I hate the basement, by the way, of the OPD. I have no further reason to come in here. I do have the Magnum on me. I thought I had the M19, but no, I had the Lightning Hawk. Alright, we'll deal with that real quick. Before we deal with that, let me do something. I expected not to die in that last part, but hey, I died twice to the same fucking zombie. More Magnum ammo, that helps.
Fuck you.
Alright. Damn it. Change the shortcut. There we go. Yeah, I hate the fact that you just bite me. Fuck you. Examine. Diamond key. Use. Alright, so use the crank. Alright, we get this, and from Claire's game, you guys should know what this is. This is the first power panel part, which is cool. Now, I want to grab the green herb before I trigger what's about to come up. There we go. This is, again, trial and error. There we go. So it's the middle one. The two middle ones you need to have done. And here come the dogs. This is where I opt to run. Yeah, now those zombies are up, but I already got what's in there, so I don't give a damn. I let myself get trapped here, I'm gonna have to kill him. Yep, I got everything. And now we can head back upstairs. Fuck you, Elliot. Yeah, I just got double teamed. I really hate the zombies can 1-2 punch you, by the way. Alright, I'm not even gonna waste my bullets. I'm just gonna keep moving. Fucking seriously? Now he's dead. By the way, I do believe there are two liquors in here. Oh, fuck you. How did you fucking see me? That is bullshit. That is some mega bullshit. Well, time to run. God damn. I came in here to freaking... I'm gonna die. Oh, I made it. Holy shit. Goddamn liquors. I don't know how that one freaking found me. I guess that zombie freaking did it or something like that. I don't know. Zombie alerted it. Like, oh, hey, Leon's here. Let's fuck him up. They teamed up. That ain't fair, man. That ain't fair at all. Okay. Well, we're safe for now. Actually, I'm not sure if the liquor's in this hallway as well. I would have seen it by now, so no, it's not. Cool. That's the last key I need. Last door I needed that key for, so... Gunpowder. And here's the first portal we'll save. Grab some popcorn, this might take a while. Fuck, did it again. Fuck you. I hate... you son of a bitch. Alright, you son of a bitch. Fuck you. Alright, there's those three. Let's see if I can't get this right. That. Fuck you. Alright, so. Damn it. About damn time. Alright, it's a spare key. Let's go get some of that shit. Actually, right now, Mr. X has not spawned yet. So, now his original spawn is where he shows up. So, I didn't think of that damn zombie in here. Hey, a knife. That's the third floor locker combo. That's how I found it the first time, and I just remembered it. Because I do like Devil May Cry, and I just, it's like DCM. DMC would have actually been a direct reference, but I guess it's kind of a indirect reference, if you would. Yeah, I actually like this. Steel Boy, 12-gauge shotgun shells, obviously buckshot. In Resident Evil 2, the box described them as sable slugs. Which is really cool. That's what that is. Got that all said and done. I'm gonna kill this zombie in here. Oh wait, she's not in this room anymore. Okay, she's out here. Unless the game despawned her. What, you know. Oh wait, there she is. She can stay there. This should be the final place we have to use the crank. So we can discard that here in a moment. So, we're gonna head upstairs. We could head down. Actually, I'm gonna head downstairs real quick. Because there is a thing I want. Give me gunpowder. Okay, that works too. Alright. Grab this. Grab this. We need the large gear. Now we can get out of here and not come back. Ah, there is a blue orb out here in the second run, so I have to remember that. And the ladder breaks on Leon. I guess Leon was too heavy. I definitely want to make sure they're dead. He is, what about her? Nope. When they jump like that, not that. Now she's dead. Alright. Switch that over to the left. And we can come in here.